Space in our living room. Try to shrug it off.